Welcome back to our virtual classroom. This is our second video of our lesson, Properties of Multiplication. Again, I'm Teacher Elsie. Today, I will be guiding you on how to answer the activity. Activity 1 or Gawain 1. So, panuto, tukuyin kung alin ang nagpapakita ng paggamit ng kakanyahang commutative o commutative property ng multiplication sa mga pagpipilian sa bawat bilang. Bilugan ang titik ng tamang sagot. Example, A, 16 times open and close parenthesis, 3 plus 6 equals open and close parenthesis, 16 times 3 plus open and close parenthesis 16 times 6. Ito po ba ay halimbawa ng commutative property? Tama! Ito ay hindi halimbawa ng commutative property. Dumako naman tayo sa letter B. 4 times open and close parenthesis 6 times 3 equals 4, open and close parenthesis, 4 times 6 times 3. Ito po ba ay halimbawa ng commutative property? Very good! Ito ay hindi halimbawa ng commutative property. Next, letter C, 6 times 7 equals 7 times 6. Ito ba ay halimbawa ng commutative property? Tama! Very good, kids! Ito ay halimbawa ng commutative property. Ngayon, inyo nang sagutin ang gawain 1.